Okay, so this guy, I was going to have to stop from lighting the signal. Right. Aww. 53 hit rate for that guy. I don't know if this guy, to like make it on top of this, or you just need to make it next to it. You know what? I'm just gonna kill this guy. Captures this place. got like fucking all these guys. Pretty nice. Oh, what? Get a fucking weapon rank when you level up. I don't care about your stats.
Thank you.
Oh. Damn it. Okay, I'll just let Ruby take this guy out. Okay, well done, shitlock. That guy's pretty tough. You stopped the guy from lighting the beacon. maybe this guy doesn't try to escape. Not sure. This one just... oh, never mind. Hissler and Trish should keep piles equipped. A lot more that I killed. That keeps on taking everybody's boulders. I'll wait for the schedule to appear. Thank you. broad axe. That's pretty good. I'm trying to decide how I want to do this. I just want to keep on trying to windsweep this guy. I guess there's like no rush or anything. Then this guy is all those. I guess he's got, yeah, like a 50% chance to hit. So. Finally ran out. Draws that guy out. Thank you. Dude, did I just... I fucking just... Ah, I just moved him in range where this guy could capture him. I don't know what he's gonna do, though. Fuck. Got it, and then it just immediately... disappeared from my mind what it was. I don't know. I'm pretty sure she didn't get anything from her. Okay, whatever. I'm sure it's not that important. Thank you. Like, if you did over the amount of damage with Percy, I feel like it gives you a better critical chance or something. Oh, yes. Alright. Definitely messed around on this map for a long time. But I'll get a bounty collection out of it. Arthur injured. I mean, I guess I just can't take him to the next map. I can't remember which one it is. And I get this guy's S stock too, which is really nice. This guy just battle cries. That's it. Why are you letting me live? Strength? Oh, he is a good attacker. Well, yeah. Good. I should have started moving Arthur back sooner. Forgot to. Yeah, that we're just gonna have to. Yeah, I should have just been moving him back while healing him. Thank you. Okay. Alright. Well, that went pretty well.